Ukraine's defense ministry says a large Russian landing ship and submarine were damaged during an attack overnight on the port of Sevastopol in occupied Crimea. Witnesses reported a series of loud explosions setting off a fire which burned through the night. The strike hit a ship repair facility in the port, which is home to Russia's Black Sea Fleet and a vital link to Moscow's military supply chain.